swimming around as well. Does it make you nervous to be in there with the sharks?
No, not really. First of all, they are wild animals. We respect that. We keep our distance. But I also have my safety diver here, Matt. And you won't see him do a lot because the sharks, the show is really about the fish in the exhibit, not us. But Matt is there with that stick in his hand. It's called a boat stick. My vision is restricted with this mask, so I can't see to the right and the left. That's Matt's job. He keeps track of the sharks. If they get a little bit too close, he can put the stick out. And they have what's called a lateral line all the way down their body on both sides, and they will sense that that stick all of a sudden appears. And it acts like a fence. They'll swim around it. It's kind of steering the sharks where you want them to go. And Matt's very good at that.
And it's really interesting to think about, too, because a lot of people do feel a little nervous when they think about sharks. They get a little bit of a bad reputation out there in our world because people think sharks are going to be going after them when they go swimming. When in fact, most of the time that shark attacks occur, and it's a case of mistaken identity.
That's right. Yeah, sharks are not very good.